A technical wizard, a high-flying genius. Here comes Axiom.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the 24/7 Championship. Making his way to the ring from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, Axiom.
A mathematical savant who claims everything in the ring can be solved by equations.
Given his success thus far, he may have the numbers right.
Time to see if the calculations are correct for Axiom. Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
Jackson has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man. Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
It's easier said than done, but when you're in the ring with The Rock, the best thing you can do is try to shake his confidence. Pester him. Get under his skin. If you can frustrate and disrupt the Great One, he simply won't be at his best, and that could create some big openings.
From the top rope. Oh no, crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
This Axiom is something special in my eyes. And the WWE Universe clearly agrees.
Quick takedown there.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
The Rock showing him.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Precisely measured attack.
DDT!
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm.
Vicious!
Momentum has pivoted toward Axiom.
He's been trying to disrupt The Rock, trying to shake his confidence. And it looks like it's working. He's found quite an opening.
Finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle
for the title. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He is going to take this match as long and as far.
Perfect time to attack. His guard is down.
He may be in a bad way here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Right for him.
Big blow. Could be felt throughout the arena.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Oh, man.
looking for. He climbs into the ring.
Comes the hard part. The Rock has to get himself back in this.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Vicious right forearm.
Caught in a bad position here.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Taking this to the floor.
The kidneys.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Just cranking the head.
He returns to the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
The Rock reminding us all once again that we are watching the most electrifying man in sports entertainment at work.
And that definitely made a solid impact.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
And Axiom got turned around there.
Oh,
stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Taking it outside the ring now. Ooh, that kick will stop you in your tracks. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
The people's champion is being targeted. Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Oh. And Tagiri finds its mark.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Discouraging situation for the people's champion.
An unfamiliar spot for the great
one.
Axiom might have him.
Climbs back inside.
Here is your winner, and the new 24-7 champion, Axiom!
The out-of-the-ring count getting the best of them tonight.
When it comes down to the record books, a win is a win no matter the conditions. They should still be proud.